Okay, there, I got your hand on the frame. So what are you going to do now that you're retired almost? Nearly.
Go back to shredding documents in my office.
Okay.